Christmas story. Let's just pray for our families right now. Let's pray for our marriage, our marriages, our homes, our relationships, with our parents, with our children. Let's just begin to pray. Every Christian, just open your mouth, just cry out to the Lord right now.